I've always been kind of interested in the electrical field. I've always liked trades, hands-on work.
I wanted to get experience in all the different aspects of electrical, residential, industrial, commercial, and electronics.
With an apprenticeship, you kind of get thrown right into a job. I didn't want to feel lost when I'm there. So with this program, it gives me the confidence so I can go out there and find work and do it with confidence.
I really like the construction part. That's where you're actually putting wires through the walls, hooking them up to receptacles, switches, lights. I even looked up how to build generators.
With electronics, we do controls, we do construction, all of that hands-on. I feel like that's where I'm really at my best. Everything I was learning in class, it actually does kind of come together, and it's actually not as intimidating as it first seems. Our program coordinator, Sandy, he's helped me out. I started a little late, and he's helped me get up to speed right from the get-go.
He will spend the entire class explaining things over and over to make sure you got it.
There's a lot of classrooms I'll pass by with a lot of different devices that I know that next semester I'll be getting a hands-on chance with, and I'm excited for that. The aspect of industrial and commercial work is a lot more open, and that's really what I'm gravitating towards.
All the trades go hand in hand with each other. Electricians are going to be working side by side with plumbers. I hope to enter an apprenticeship once I learn the trade. Maybe head back home and start a business there. There aren't many electricians where I live.
I definitely recommend the electrical techniques program. It gives you an idea of all the different aspects of the electrical work. Anybody who's curious about it, this is a great course to teach you a lot.